Ukraine has vowed to avenge the deadliest single attack yet by militants in eastern Ukraine. This video from AFP you're about to see purports to show video of an anti-aircraft weapon streaking to the upper left-hand corner of the screen. Moments later, an explosion in the night sky. There is nothing for several seconds. That was the explosion, and then a very large explosion, the crash of a military transport with 49 aboard. There are no survivors. CCTV's Kate Parkinson reports from Luhansk in eastern Ukraine.
This is all that's left of the Ilyushin 76 Ukrainian military transport plane. It crashed into this field in the early hours of Saturday morning after coming under anti-aircraft fire on approach to Luhansk airport. Fighters confirmed they had shot down the jet and said that all military airplanes in the area are targets.
This footage posted online appears to show the wreckage of a Ukrainian military transport plane shot down in the east of the country. It was carrying 8 people, and the Ukrainian defense minister said a search and rescue operation was underway to find them. President Poroshenko held an emergency meeting with his security chiefs. Ukrainian officials said the missile that downed the plane was a powerful one and probably fired from Russia. It has become clear that the plane was shot down at a height of 6,500 meters. Mobile rocket launchers, which are used by rebels, can't shoot the plane down at this height, which means it was shot down by another more powerful weapon, which was probably used from the territory of the Russian Federation.
Ополченцы сообщают, что им удалось сбить еще один транспортный самолет украинских военно-воздушных сил. Это произошло над городом Торез, самопровозглашенной Донецкой республики. Все произошло около 5 часов вечера по московскому времени. Над городом пролетал Ан-26. Внезапно в него врезалась ракета, раздался взрыв, самолет начал падать. В небе можно было наблюдать черный дым. Ан-26 упал в стороне от жилых кварталов в районе шахты. Добавлю, что Торез находится около города Снежное и кургана Саур-Могила. Эти территории контролируют ополченцы.
Молодежский Боинг сказал, он упал, потому что был тяжелее воздуха.
Гениально.